you decided in the shootout, so how difficult was this match today?
It was difficult. We had a good start the first half of the game, and after that Switzerland made it very, very good, and their goalie was very, very good and made it hard for us.
It was really exciting. Did you suppose that Swiss team is so fast and so active?
Yeah, we know they were coming out tough and play physical against us. That's their best chance to beat us.
Tomorrow you are playing final against Finland. So what expectation do you have?
It will be a tough game like today.
Thank you. Good luck. Thank you.